Something that people really struggle with when they have an injury is that accountability. So sticking to the exercises day in, day out, every day at home, in the gym, just getting the program done and following it for an extended period of time. If you've got a long-term injury, some injuries take weeks, even months to recover and get fully back to where you want to be. And that process can be a little bit daunting, and we can quite often lose some of the motivation to complete the exercises along the way. This is really common. So if you don't complete a full rehab program, if you go really well early, but then you lose sight of where you're at, you lose motivation, life gets in the way, and then you don't complete the full program, quite often that leads to a repeat injury. So we feel as though we're okay, pain may improve, and we get back into our sport or back into running, whatever it is, and we get injured again. And this is really frustrating. You get stuck in this sort of injury rehab loop that you can never get out of. And it's really frustrating, and it can tap into a lot of psychological stuff as well. It's really demotivating. You lose confidence in your body overall, and you can never really get back to doing the things that you love to do to the best of your ability. And again, this is really, really frustrating. So the flip side of that, if you do complete a full rehab program and you are accountable and you stick to the plan, there's a lot of benefits to that, like physically and psychologically. You can often come back to your sport or to your running or whatever it is fitter and stronger than you were before your injury. And this is massive. You can learn a lot from the injury process and the rehab. You can use it as an opportunity to learn and develop in other areas of your body, physically and psychologically as well. So you can either not complete your rehab, or you can go all the way and finish a full rehab, get back to full performance. And there's ways that a strength coach, so having a coach or a rehab professional such as a physio or a podiatrist, can really help you to achieve this. So in the next few videos, I'm going to go through the ways that a strength coach can help you to stay accountable and complete a full rehab plan.